of the urinary bladder with prostate and the ureter. Apex is directed upwards and forwards, and the neck is directed below and surrounded by base of the prostate. Base of the prostate, upper surface is neck is directed below and surrounded by the base of the prostate, and the upper surface is covered by the peritoneum. Okay, now this, if we open this, on the prosthetic side there is the trigon of Vesicae. Okay, it is a triangle, so it has an apex and base. The apex is formed by
internal
urethral orifice that merges with the prostate. That merges outside with the prostate, upper portion of the prostate. This is the internal urethral orifice. Okay, then the two other points of the base is formed by the interureteric ridge, this one and this one, and the two lateral sides are formed by urethro-ureteric line. Okay, tarpor pause.